Hello and welcome. I'm Vincent McCorry and this is Africa 54. 10 days into South Sudan's ceasefire, but fighting continues. The two sides are trading blame for the renewed fighting and violation of the ceasefire. Meanwhile, more evidence is emerging of brutalities committed against civilians during fighting between government and opposition forces. In Bor, a small market town in South Sudan, the dead lie where they fell. Corpses litter the fields while others lie inside homes. Those left alive tell of an overwhelming smell of putrefying bodies and scattered trash following wave after wave of brutal revenge attacks. Since the outbreak of fighting here in mid-December, the town has changed hands on several occasions between government troops and opposition forces intent on unseating President Salva Kiir. The United Nations and rights groups say both sides have committed atrocities on a large scale. Residents of Bor want justice.
So my biggest problem is not to reconstruct the town, not to clean the town. It's to make sure that this town, the civilian, regardless of the entire tribe or their background, that were cowardly massacred. People must be held accountable.
Well, thousands have been killed in the conflict and more than 700,000 people have fled their homes in 7 weeks of violence.